patient. We're going to do this, but we gotta get things right in this life. The Bible says, for all the law is fulfilled in one word.
Love.
Even in this. Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself.
Amen.
It don't stop. But. But. If ye bite and devour one another.
Come on.
Take heed that ye be not consumed one of another. Yes, I say, they walk in the Spirit and shall not fulfill the lust of the flesh.
Amen.
Bless him, Lord.
And I'll just leave it at that. That's what the Lord wanted me to read, because we got to get things right. If we're going to get to heaven, somebody mentioned something earlier tonight. They ain't no bunch of styles up in heaven. It's before church started. We're going to one heaven. We ain't going to 10 different heavens or 1,500 different heavens. We're going to one heaven. If you think about this, we're all baptized into one body by one Spirit. As we're going to that one heaven, that means they're all in one place.
Amen.
If we can't stand somebody here, how we're going to get young.
Amen.
So I want to be able to get along with everybody. There's sometimes both other people may do things that upset me, but I'm going to keep pressing on. I'm going to do what's right, because if we end up biting and devouring one another, we can't make it.
Amen.
And I just leave it to Jesus. That's all I know to do. I'm going to listen to him and obey him.
Amen.
And give him praise that he deserves. So at this time, let's all stand.